Welcome to Teens with a Purpose. And welcome to our friend raiser. Who would have thought we'd be meeting like this? 3 months ago, we were planning this event. We would have walked you into our teen center. You would have sat down at a table, shared a meal, listened to teens perform poetry and music, sat with them, engaged with them, with staff, with our board of directors. But life has a way of changing, and here we are, experiencing a pandemic, having, for safety's sake, that we be far apart, where Teens with a Purpose is designed to bring us all closer together. So we're gonna do our best to still build community with you, to still bring you closer together, to help you see and love us a little bit more. This evening, we're going to share our story. You're gonna meet our staff, our wonderful board of directors, our young people, some alumni, and we hope when your time with us today is over that you'll be a new friend if you aren't one already, or that our friendship will become deeper, that we'll just continue to find new ways to grow our community, to build our relationship, and to empower young people to make a difference in their lives, in their peers' lives, and in our world, because we all know we need them now, maybe more than we ever did before. So come on in and welcome to our friend raiser.